Today, I'm sharing a Chinese saying with you. 长话短说。长话短说。长 means long, and 短 means short. So, 长话短说 literally means to make a long story short, to say something briefly. 长话短说。Here are two examples. 长话短说，我赶时间。Make it brief, I'm in a rush.长话短说，我赶时间。长话短说，我赶时间。长话短说，她辞职了。Long story short, she resigned. 长话短说，她辞职了。长话短说，她辞职了。长话短说，你学会了吗？